Meat bicycle.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands the Pre-Sequel. Today we are on our last episode of The Hunt for Borderlands the Pre-Sequel rotation. We're spending a bonus episode in here just because purely we've spent so long so far with Corporal Bob. So yeah, three episodes now just purely of Corporal Bob. So screw off you. Today we are going to do as we planned to do in the first episode, that was three whole episodes ago, and come to the Sentinel and farm her for one or two of her items. Now, I'm not sure, but there is two forms of the Sentinel. There's the normal Sentinel, and there's the, like, uprised Sentinel, where you plug in the moonstones there, them things, which makes it harder, but I'm not sure which one, if one alternates drops. I'm sure there's drops for both, and I'm sure the Bulwark and the ZX-1, what you get from Colonel Zarpidon, is in the normal Sentinel's loot pool. But we'll do a couple of runs of her, and I think the class mods might be as well. I think it's the things like the Long Nail and the Bulwark and stuff like that, and the Black Hole that's dropped by the Sentinel in the Uprise Sentinel version. So we might do a run of both, but we'll see. Now, what weapons am I using here? I'm not quite sure what to use against her. We have got the Flacker. Don't want to snipe her. Might see what this Thunderfire does against her. We'll see. Let's have a look. Oh, God, she's coming straight at me. Oh, the Thunderfire's good. Yeah, that'll do. It's going to be a lot harder when we get her uprising. So we'll enjoy the easiness of this now. I'm using a different character as well. I am using my legendary run Claptrap here. Just want to mix it up a little bit, and quite like going against Sentinel at a lower level. She's a bit harder over, it's level 70. Not too difficult though. Still be done quite easily. She's no raid boss, but yeah, I thought we'd enjoy it with a different character today. Get this character a bit leveled up and just try it there. So, last form of her before we can kill her little version. I've got guys everywhere. Where are they? There you go. I've clicked off it again. Damn it. I've moved my recording file. Keep doing that. Let's drag that back across there. To 1280. Sorry about that. It's every time I press shift. And straight for her. That money shot though. I don't think she drops anything as a normal self. I think it's purely as the big girl. So let's just wait around. Actually, we could go around and get some ammo, actually. Get some moonstones. These little ammo pools should spit out stuff. We'll check up. Ow! Will you sod off? Bitch. Right, we're gonna. Should we change to the Flacker for this one? I think we should. I think you can pretty much wreck a big version of her with the Flacker. We'll grab that moonstone. We'll grab that moonstone. We'll grab that moonstone. Just there, like, picking up moonstones while this massive ultimate force comes out. Right. Hello. Oh, that took half a shield down. Gotta make sure we, no. Not going up in the air, thank you. Oh, what a time to reload. Right. There. If you get a sweet spot, it should one-shot her. There you go. Right, you can sod off. All of you. Not tall enough. Oh, I got one of them, I think. Bloody guardians. Right, she's back. These guys are going to get me down if I'm not careful. Nope, shield's back. Right, let's go. Shock. Shockingly poor. There we go, that's the shot. See how much health came off then? Die. Right. One more form then, and we should get our first lot of loot. Wow, a lot of explosions there. Go away. Thank you. Nice, nearly loot time. Get your corrosive face on. Let's see if we can hit the sweet spot. Damn it, she just moved forward at the wrong time then. There we go, that was a good shot. We'll shoot while we have to reload. There, that should do it. Boom. There we go. We have a dead sentinel. Right, clear off back to where you came from. Clear off. Don't push me. I want to get in the middle so I can get all the money. Yay! Right, can we see anything pop out? Let me sit forward. Can't see anything on the front of it, except for that. Yes! Legendary drop. Right, let's go and pick everything up before we get that. Boom. Boom. Grab all these moonstones. Grab all the moonstones. A lot of clutter. Huh? I'm sure the legendary was here. No, it was there. Just looked like I'd started near it, but obviously I hadn't. Right, let's grab all these. We'll have a quick look around the edge as well. But first, let's see what this class mod is. It's the Iridium Vanquisher for the Frag Trap. Iridium Vanquisher? Claptrap? We have not got that. 3, 2, 1. One off the list already. That'll do me. Right, let me just check very quickly. In fact, is that better than one? Oh no, I don't want to equip this because that would void legendary run rules. So I must make sure that I sell it. Because I don't want to taint my legendary run. I don't want to record my next legendary run video and people be like, where did you get the Iridium Vanquisher class mod from? So, we will get rid of that straight away. Right, I don't think there's anything around the edge, but sometimes legendaries do fly out, go around the edge. So we've got to check everything, plus we're getting a bit of ammo back. Nice. Right. I think we can call it there, can we? May as well pick up all this ammo, screw it. Right, I would like one more legendary offer, because then I can head to the X-Stalker and do a few farms of him. Hopefully get another class mod off him. But I want to make sure I get two legendaries before heading over there, just in case we don't get any success from the X-Stalker. Right, so let's sell that class mod now. Iridium Vanquisher Frag Trap, done. So that's the legendary one back to how it was. Gotta be efficient here. That's not the word, is it? Gotta be fair. Draw it straight down the middle. I'm not bothered that we're getting a bit of XP from this because it will help with the legendary run, but I don't want to get any extra weapons that we haven't got from that series. But I did want to farm the Sentinel with Claptrap because I've only just come here not long ago. Go away, you weren't here last time. Right, back again then. Two drops in two runs would be nice, but not hoping. Not holding out hope, sorry. This is the easier form of her, so it'd be interesting to see what the difference is for drops. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys, anyway, but I'm sure that you can, that she doesn't drop certain weapons in a normal state. It's got to be the, I can't remember what it is, like the ultimate uprising sentinel or something. I don't know, I'm making that up. Hello, bitch. What will a flacker do against you? I wonder. I don't know if I can be bothered to be that precise. When I can just do this. Oh, where are you? There we go. She's down. Let me get my shield back. Ooh. Jump. Right, let's get him down, get him down. And jump. This is going smoothly. She's up there now. Down. You go down. You go down. There we go. I was trying to find him. Right, bitch. Get Meganaded. That screwed your minions over, didn't it? That distracted the flippers. What the hell flew up there? Green. Something else. Oh no, maybe not. Right, again. No, she doesn't. There was a lot more in a loophole that time, though. Let's grab all this before she comes back up. I would say then we can run around and grab some ammo, but we didn't use that much that time. Right, we'll grab ammo anyway. Save doing it now. I wonder what this thing's like against the Sentinel, compared to the Flacker. Might try it. Where are you? Is this your front or your back? It's a back. Ow. Right. Oh, she's turned round. Oh yeah, it is good. Holy crap, that's good. Right. Let's get all these guys down. Yes, we'll be using this. Flacker's getting a bit out leveled at the minute though, I think. Could do with a new one, which we'll hit when we hit playthrough 2. Come on, bitch. Don't cover your face. Show it. There we go. Gonna give me any more ammo? Yes, you are. It's not the right stuff, but... Right, let's do a bit of crowd control. Where are you all? You're all up there. You scared of me or something? Don't be scared. Come see me. I'll be nice, I promise. Not. Right, here we go then. Right in the gob. Haha. Nearly down, love. Nearly down. There we go. Beautiful. Ow. It's not very nice. Right, come on. Let's get the legendary hype on. No more of this crappy Corporal Bob antics. Let's look. Show us some orange. Show us some orange, even if it's just another class mod. I'd be happy. I don't see anything there, though. Do not see anything. It's a good source of moonstones, though. I'm probably staring right at one, but I can't see it. No, doesn't allow us successful this time. Maybe rich, but not legendary rich right now. I'm going to have to move my phone because it's going off. Stupid notifications making noises. I think that was that SMG that flew out on us at the beginning. Always good to check the edges though. I know it doesn't usually fly out here, but I've had a legendary before, like somewhere here, and I don't know how it got there, but I nearly missed it. Right, back to the beginning. Well, unfortunately, I was hoping for 2 drops in 2 runs, but doesn't look like that's going to be the case. But she's nice and easy to kill at this level. It's just when you get her evolved, she's a bit of a pain in the backside. But we'll cover that next time we're here. We'll get the... I'm sure it's something like Sentinel Uprising or so. I don't know. I should really stop guessing all that. When I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. Up we go. Just thinking, actually, it'd be time to film another episode of the Legendary Run. And as you can see in the top right of the screen, we'll be doing the Shadow Trap battle. Well, actually, it's the Eos and Eclipse battle. So that'll be pretty interesting. Right, here we go. For another run. In fact, we need to do the Shadow Trap battle. on this as well, because we still need the rerouter and the laser disker. And then apart from the berry gun, we can tick the DLC farmable legendaries all off. Oh, I'm not looking forward to the berry gun at all. Right, I won't mind another class mod actually, because they are hard to get hold of, so I won't mind another one of them. Oh, hello Rock, just decided to appear. There we go, let's get ADS in. And up we go. Let's let the Meganade kick in. Screw it, pulls all of her minions towards her as well. One of the best grenades ever. See, it's destroyed the minions. Let's just Meganade every time then. Yep, there you go, they're getting dragged everywhere. Oh, I thought I'd missed that. Meganade, get going. They're trying to escape. Down she goes. Down the bitch goes. Right, let's grab all the moonstone seats. It's getting quicker every time we do it now. Just a shame there's so much waiting around for the big girl to come out. Frag track class mod. Right, love, come on. Let's have you. You want to get thunder fired? That's fine by me. Just hurry up. Right, I think we need to be right in front of her here. Are you ready? Turn that head. Go, 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 go. Oh, yes, did that in one round. Oh, hello. Hello. Right, let's get the head. Come on, let's get that money shot in. No, it didn't do as well that time. Hey, I don't want to be up there. Come on. Oh, it's because I'm using shock against shock, probably. It's not as powerful. Right, one more. Don't make us do a fourth run. Please, the woman. Right, let's go then. Corrosive face. Oh, I was trying to land that money shot on it. There we go. Nice and easy. Let's get in the middle. And see what can be found. Right. Let's let it all come out before we look round. Right, we'll start at that door. We'll start at the door. No! Where's the door? I've gone past it. Damn it! Looks like another unsuccessful run then. I didn't mean to do that. It's not hard enough seeing them things anyway. I don't need Claptrap's explosiveness going off on me. Damn you, woman. I have to do another run now. Right, let's grab that. Let's just run around a little bit. Check everything's here. Damn. Right. Fourth run then. They're not too bad runs really, but we're 20 minutes in already. I wouldn't mind. Actually. Of moving on to the X-Stalker right now, but we can spend an episode doing the Sentinel, why not? Spent all that time bloody doing Corporal Bastard Bob. Nothing in the ammo vendor. Nothing in the vending machines. Right. Hello, Sterwin. What the hell are you doing? Oh, yeah, of course, there's a side mission. Monster Hunter Part 2. Right, in fact, yeah, let's open this up. That didn't help me at all. And now I'm getting inspected. Oi, leave my shield out of it. Hello, bitch. Get downed. Do not block my path to the Sentinel. And now it's just a waiting game. Let's get our backs right out here. What's that then? About 7 minutes of run, I think it is. So we've got time for more easy. Might push it for two. But obviously, it all depends if she drops one this time. If it does, we can quickly move on and do a couple of X-Stalker farms. What else have we got left? Got Boomer to go see. There's Giant Sugarroof. And then it's Sentinel, Flame Knuckle, Newcomb, and just Badass Kragan then. Felicity Rampant, Torg Badass, X-Stalker. Oh yeah, Celestial class mods. From the X-Stalker. So if we get a load of Celestial class mods and we're still looking for the Iridium Vanquisher ones, we can farm X-Stalker, but we can also farm this lady here, so that's fine. Can we get on top of them? No, we can't, and I don't want to get... There we go. Hiya, bitch. That Guardian got absolutely wrecked. Come on, let's get her down. Straight to her, oh, she's down. Wow, that bloody Meganade is huge. Right, come on then, look. It's time for you to go. There we go. Nice and simple. It's not actually too hard to battle at any level. It's the thing that comes after it. It's more survivability actually than toughness. If you go down, you've got to find one of them guardians and get back up quickly. I believe I've got to stand over here to get the front of her. Somewhere around here. Wish you could speed this bit up, to be honest. Must admit, when I remember doing this the first time and she stepped out and I was like, holy crap, what is this thing here? I was way off with that. Right, let's see if we can get a full shot on her straight away. No. But a second time's a lot easier. Right, I might switch to the flacker for the second shot then. There we go. Where is it? 4. No, 2. There we go. That's why. Shit in hell. That wrecked her. Quick, quick, quick. There we go. Oh, I am high. And they're coming up. Look at them. Puffs. Come back down. What goes up must come down. Holy crap, there's a lot of them this time. Right. Here we go. Let's plan this right. Go! Smash face. Go! Yes, that was nice and easy. Right, this time I'm going to run around the outside first, get all this cleared up. And watch, see if anything flies out. It Does a little bit, yeah. Yeah, stuff does fly. There's a blue thing flown up there. Wow, look at all that stuff flying out. That best not be legendaries. Best not be bloody legendaries. Right. That means you do have to check absolutely everywhere, though. Wish it just stayed in the flipping middle. I think the legendary would just stick to the middle, though. Normally does on these loots. Then again, it don't with bloody bosun. Not bosun. Iwajira. Right, have we got anything? Moonstones. Give me an orange. Show me that orange. Grab that. Doesn't look like we've got a drop again. That is a shame. Don't want to do this for too much longer. No, we haven't. You little cow. Don't bob me. That's a new saying. Don't bob me. And again, you're a much longer farm than Bob, so you should wield better rewards. Okay, I think we can do... Well, we can definitely do one more run. Definitely do one more run. If we get desperate, we can always head to the Eos again. And get another random loot source drop from him. But it'd be nice to end with a sentinel drop. Actually earn this one. Where am I going? Oh, she's back. Let's just let this take care of her. Haha, wrecked. Boom, down we go. 27 minutes in. That shouldn't be too bad. We should finish this run on about 34, 35 minutes. And then, like I said, hopefully then we'll get what we want. Can't be bothered to go to the grinder today. I don't even know if I've got a purple. I haven't. I do need to look out for that though. Bloody hell, I've been checking these vending machines for legendaries. I haven't checked if I've got a purple. I need to keep an eye on that. We need purples to grind with. Right. Here we go then. Ha. Money shot. Money shot is like a pro. She was resisting that. Still got her though. Alright, leave the fire. Not resisting this though, are you? Get out of my way. Oh, that was close. Can't even see, I'm just firing in that direction. There you go. She went down like a sack of spuds. Her mates are sticking around though. Where are you? Are you there? Moonstones. Wow, I've got 330 now. If I keep this up, we'll be able to spend some good money. Right, where's the hand come out? Am I about lined up this time? Actually, is it opposite the arch there? I think it is. Yes, it is. Right. We'll know that one for future. Right, first wave. Use this. Yes, definitely. Should get it down in two rounds. There you go. Easy. Just click all these guys away. Nice. Ha. Flacken out. Boom. Oh, that one. Oh, wow, that one really did well. And now I'm going to reload. Of course I am. Right, about there. Seems broken. Ow. There we go, now she's back up. Right, let's clear up. One there. One there. Beautiful. There's a lot of gear here. Go, 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 go! Should get her down. Oh, so close. Well, all those die with her. Let's get all this loot up. Well, there's a lot of stuff that we just don't need. A lot of mess. Come on, I think we deserve one this time. I think we deserve a drop this time. Let's clear the way of a few moonstones. I don't see anything again. Are you serious, Sentinel? You do not think we deserve one that time? I think we did. Obviously she doesn't. The bitch. The bitch. Haha, ZX1. See, that is why you check the outskirts. There's the ZX1. I am happy with that now. Very happy with that. Thank you, Sentinel. 3, 2, 1. ZX1 off the list. Yes, I haven't got the ZX1. I did just have to check my... yes. Right, while we're here then, let's get some purples collected. You idiot, I was sat there talking about the vending machines. Oh, check the vending machines for purples. Why? We've got a bloody loot source of purple weapons right here. Pistol, see? One of each. Another machine gun, another pistol, another assault rifle, should I say, not machine gun. Now we can get on with some grinding. Especially collecting all these moonstones as well. Oh, I am an idiot though. I don't want to grind with this character, do I? What an absolute idiot. Ah, well. We'll sell it to the vendors. But there you go, guys. Anyway, there is an episode of Sentinel Farming. I am going to do one run of the X-Stalker, I think. Because why not? Why not? Let's just check these. No. Right, let's do one run of the X-Stalker. Oh, yes, we've got the Thunderfire as well. Which is shock, so that will strip the shields nicely. Thunderfire and the Meganade. What a combo. What a blooming combo. Right, nothing in the vendors. I don't need to take on Tiny Destroyer because we've already got the Moonlight Saga. So it's straight to Stalker Farming. Hello, Needle Stalker. Wow, wrecked. Oh yeah, I should be doing this on a different character, but hey, we'll do it on him. He's going to get one-shotted. Keep forgetting to switch characters. Hello, X-Stalker, 23. Nothing. Anyway, I will end it there while I'm opening these chests over here. Thank you guys for watching. Really hope you've enjoyed another episode of The Hunt. That'll be the last episode in pre-sequel for now. We'll head to Borderlands 1 next episode. My main focus, maybe getting a pearl. Trying for one anyway. But we're going to be doing a few uniques. Trying to wrap them up a little bit. And then we're going for the ultimate hybrid legendary from Sliver first, hopefully. And then we'll do the other one for my axe. They're going to take so long, but we've got pearls to get anyway, so yeah, we'll do that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Really hope you enjoyed another episode. And there's the Moonlight Saga. No, it's also worth trying it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.